Good morning, everyone. I, Ankona Ghosh of Class 9, Section A, roll number 29, and my sister,
Anilna Ghosh.
Today, we both are going to present before you a speech based on Corona awareness. No handshake, only Namaste.
Namaste. But why are you not shaking the hands?
Because of the coronavirus. As you can see, I am coming from Bazaar and here I can get in contact with any COVID infected person.
Oh, Corona. First I was very afraid. Now it is very simple for me.
No, you should not take it very casually. Now the corona has become more dangerous as it was before. It is taking lots of lives. And you must also remember that corona spreads from person to person. So from you, more 100,000 people can also get infected.
Oh, this is true. Okay, now you know how to prevent corona.
That's very simple.
A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. Very funny.
No, it's not funny. We can really prevent corona spreading by ABC. Like for A, always wear mask, but why are you not wearing the mask?
I have mask in my bag. Please, I wear it.
No, you should not cheat the police by only wearing the mask in front of them. You must remember, the police are doing this for the betterment of us. So wear it.
Okay.
That's very good. Okay, let me tell how ABCD can prevent. Okay, for A, as I told you, always wear mask. It also has another meaning, that is avoid crowded place. And now for B, beware of shaking hands, which you were doing before. You should not do that. And it also has another meaning, that is beware of fake news. Nowadays, lots of fake news are spreading. You must know the difference between a true news and a fake news. For C, clean your hands. Okay, let's clean our hands by taking sanitizer. And for D, don't touch your mouth, eyes.
No, I know that.
Oh, that's very good. Okay, this much for today. No.
Bye.
Thank you. Here, we both finish our skit. So it is our heartly request, please everyone stay home and stay safe, wash your hands frequently and please don't go out this time during festival and make this time festival memorable by spending it online. And please follow all the rules and the regulations, help the needy and keep smiling. Thank you.